Hey, so how to set a torque wrench to 110 foot-pounds? I show how this works. It is very easy, you would not believe. Look at this. This is the handle, and there's a lock nut. And you turn this to the left, the lock nut, so that you can move the handle. Then you turn the handle clockwise until your zero hits the desired 110 foot-pound. There's a little line on it, it goes a little down and over. That's at that point you have to align the zero to. Now let me show this. I'm turning clockwise. Turn, 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 all the way up. Zero aligns with it. We want 110. Let's see where it is. Is this it? We can still see the number 110. Here. It goes up there, so we are not there yet. One more turn. Half a turn. There we go. This looks pretty good now. This is 110 foot-pounds. Let's see that again, 110, 0. If we do 101 or 102, we would have to turn a little further. So this would be 111, but we want 110, so there. Now it's right, so let's zoom in a lot. There you can see it. Oh, isn't that beautiful? 110. Yep, and then you turn the lock nut until it's tight. And now you can use your torque wrench with 110 foot-pounds.